Play It Forward is happening right now at the David L. Lawrence Convention Center. It's a one-of-a-kind, gently used toy drive. Toys are collected from Pittsburghers for months and then given a new life with a family in need. 500 families who signed up ahead of time are collecting their toys today. And then tomorrow from 8 to 2, it is Shop for Free Day, a chance for anyone who didn't sign up to come pick up anything that's left.